Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to apply stroke or outline to text in GIMP. Open GIMP and let's create new image. Click on file, click on new and give the width and height for the new image and click on OK. Now let's type anything. Here you can see that I have created the text. Now you need to select the text. Make sure that the text is selected. From the menu, click on layer and click on text to path. After that, select the text layer and let's create a new layer. Click on new layer. If you want, you can give the name for the layer, otherwise leave as it is. I'm giving as text. Make sure that you need to select fill with transparency. You should select this option, transparency, and after that click on OK. Here you can see that new layer has been created. Now after creating the transparency layer, you should place the transparency layer below the text layer. In order to do that, select the transparency layer and go to layers, stack, lower layer. Now the transparency layer is placed below the text layer. Now go to menu, click on select and click on from path. Now click on select again and click on grow. Now a new pop-up opens up. Now you can give the size for your outline. I am giving it as 10. You can give whatever value you want. After that click on OK. Now here you can see that there is a transparent outline. To fill this outline, you have to click on the bucket. It will select the foreground color. You can select any color of your choice. I am going with the black. You need to simply click on the text. Here you can see that stroke is applied. That's it guys. In this way you can apply stroke or outline to the text in GIMP. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.